What's up, guys? DevilDog Gamer here, and we're back with more Far Cry Primal. And once again, thanks to Ubisoft for sponsoring this video. Now, this is my second time playing Far Cry Primal, and I gotta say, it was a lot better than the first. I definitely enjoy every aspect of this game. It's everything right about Far Cry, but in a whole different universe. Less guns, more things that'll eat your face while you're walking through the woods. It's definitely pretty cool, and I got to experience a lot more new things in here, a lot of areas, a lot of characters, and some more vastness that the game actually offers. And there's definitely some crazy moments that happens in this game. If you like what you see, definitely check out the link in the description to pre-order the game. If you don't, then skip it, skip over it for the year, wait for more reviews to come out. You know, do your thing, do your thing. I do have to mention, this is a work in progress build, so anything you see bugginess or anything on here will likely get changed before the game ships. But we had some pretty crazy moments in this game. It's definitely pretty hilarious, some of the stuff we run into, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Alright. So let's go this way. Oh, they're running from something. Oh no, it's wolves! Oh god. Okay. Oh no. Oh, I fell. Okay, let's just run. Let's run. Yeah, let's light it on fire. Let's do it. You're no match for my fire! You're no match for my fire! Uh-oh, I caught the grass on fire. Oh, look at them. I think they're... Oh, yeah, there they go. They're running. Oh, you ain't getting away from me. You ain't getting away from me. Let's go. Yeah, see? Man discovers fire. Wolves have nothing against us now. All right, let's go. Just light path back. So they can't retreat. They can't go this way. We'll just light it all on fire. Oh, wow. Somebody else is getting messed up over here. Oh, where do you think you're going? Oh yeah, that's right. You can't go that way. I lit that all on fire. Get back here. Yeah, you burn! Oh, that's so funny. Oh, you burn too. All of you burn. Oh, we lit the one on fire. Oh God. What's going on here? You don't see me, buddy. Oh, ow! He bit me! There he goes. Yeah. Let's burn it all. Let's burn the whole place down. Oh, I could use that. Let's take that. Oh, that guy didn't make it. Oh well. What's yours is mine. Let's take some of that too. See what's going on over here. Oh man, we're burning the whole forest down just to kill some wolves. We burned it all down to kill some wolves. Well, let's just, you know what? It's already happening. Let's just continue it. That's a little more fire to add to the fun, right? Hey, buddy. He's on fire. Oh man, he's really off fire. Oh, he died. Uh-oh, now I'm on fire. Oh, somebody's having a bad day. We did some work around here. Lots of stuff burned. We helped make the land fertile again. Oh, this guy's got fire too. He's crafty. He's crafty. Well, let's just slide down and see what we can get into. Surprised they don't see me yet. Just throw it at him. Oh! Oh, he's on fire! Oh, it just screams of agony! This is the worst thing we could have done to anybody. Just set the guy on fire. Oh, wow, this whole place is burning down. I didn't start any of this. Nope, Smokey the Bear doesn't get me for this one. Let's see, what's down here? Oh man, there's some nasty noises coming this way though. Oh god, it's the wolves! I think they're more interested in getting out of here though. And getting away from the fire. Oh wow, because that's totally getting out of control. Oh my god, the fire's everywhere. Oh god. Oh well. Oh man. Let's get our Al out here. See what we can find with him.
Tar, Udam Wantar.
Oh, we got some guys. They suspect nothing. All right, so let's go get them. Now that we know where they are, at least. Please, my friend, climb up. There we go. Okay, so going on around. We're gonna sneaky sneak this. We're gonna sneaky sneak this. You know, yeah, we can probably get up here and it'd probably be a little better shot down, right down onto them. Oh yeah, we're gonna get like right on top of them. No. Oh, it's this rock, okay. Ooh, this might be interesting. This might be interesting. Oh man. Death from above. This is gonna be good. Oh no! Stick around, friend! Oh yeah, get beat, come on! Yeah! No match for me. That's what I thought. Sit down. Oh, they've been killing wolves. Those bastards. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna burn you. Burn you up. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I'm on fire, too. Wow, that went up fast. It must be super dry around here. Can I light this? Oh, I can. Oh, I'm on fire again. Oh, God, I burned the whole camp down. Oh, something's going on up here. Oh, where are you going? Oh, he's running from something. There we go. All right, I got you, friend. Go, go. Get him. Get him! I'll get that guy. Oh god! Double teamed. Come here! I got you. I got you. Ain't no match for me and my spear. Man developed tools. A man wins. Some big trees though. Oh, a bear. Oh, a bear. Get him. Get him. Oh god, somehow I feel like my wolf's about to get, whoa, destroyed. Yeah. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, the bear's on fire. The bear's on fire. He's still on fire. Oh, he's so mad. He's so mad. Smokey the Bear is on fire. Oh god, he's still mad at me. I'm so sorry, friend. Oh, here it comes, here it comes. Here it comes. Dude, oh, he's setting everything else on fire. The bear just created a wall of flames behind. Oh, I burned everything. Oh my god, my wolf's gonna burn. Oh, you're good, buddy. You're good. Oh man. Nice job. Nice job, dude. That was close, man. Oh, Jesus. That was crazy. What we got down? Ooh, we got mammoths. We got some mammoths. Oh, oh. Oh! Oh, he got messed up. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wolves. I need that wolf pelt. I need that wolf pelt. I need that wolf pelt. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? I need your pelt. Come on. I gotta upgrade my village. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's something on my right now. Oh, no. The cannibals are here. Oh, right in the face. Oh, it was right through your mouth. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, man, my wolf got messed up. Come on, get back into the fight. Get back into the fight. Oh, there's a mammoth coming. Run away. Okay, let's get his pelt. Oh man, that guy's messing me up. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. E-Club. He's down. We got him. Thanks for your help there, Wolf. Thanks for your help. Okay, so we already got the skin off of him. Getting dark out. Oh no. Oh! Oh god! Oh, he's mad! What? I didn't do anything to you! I didn't do anything to you! Oh god, he killed the wolf! Yeah, let's get the spear. We'll put it on. Yeah, let's set it on fire. Alright, man, we picked the wrong guy. Oh man, he's just a giant walking torch now. Uh-oh. He's so mad at me! He's so mad! Just run in circles! He's too big to turn tight circles. Oh, he can still turn tight circles! He's still after me. Oh god. Oh, he is so mad. There you go. I'm gonna scratch you. There you go. Oh man, I messed up. Oh god. Oh, we got him. Nice. Okay, let's get our wolf up. Jeez, man. I've been helping you out a lot lately, huh? Yeah, let's skin it. Yeah, we need that pelt, too. We need more spears. Spears seem to be pretty good. I like the spears. What's going on over here? Oh, we got more cannibals. Oh, well, one less cannibal. Oh, this guy's messed up. Oh! Oh! The wolf's like, no! No! Fire bad! What did you have? Oh, he's carrying something. There we go. So we got our pack's full. Dang. Oh well. Oh no, the wolf! We need his pelt! Go get him! Kill your brethren! Kill! Get him! Get him! Nice! Sweet! Awesome! Good boy! Good boy! Thanks, buddy! You're awesome, man! Best wolf ever! I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I've definitely been having a blast with Far Cry Primal. It's definitely a nice change of pace. I'm definitely enjoying it. If you're still on the fence about it, I still have more videos coming out so you guys can check it out more and see if you actually want to take the plunge and if it's something you can get excited about. I'll also have trailer footage up in an annotation that you guys can check out. You want to see that. It's pretty cool footage. And again, if you actually like what you see, there's a link in the description box. Go ahead and pre-order the game. Get it. But yeah, this game's actually pretty cool. I've definitely been enjoying it, and I hope you guys are enjoying it the same. Talk to you guys later. Peace.